Hey, it's Michael J. And today I thought I'd talk about the Broadway actress, Nancy Walker. Well, she's also a movie star. She didn't make that many movies. But after being on Broadway for a long time and her movies in the 40s, she was a television personality. Remember, she was on Rhoda? And of course, if you're my age at least, and you grew up in the 70s, you remember seeing her commercials of Bounty, the Quicker Picker Upper, in the commercials. So I think I knew her first as a little kid watching Rhoda because my parents watched Mary Tyler Moore and Rhoda. And I really loved her on Rhoda as the mother. She was very funny. But she was a constant on those commercials for Bounty. And of course, in the variety show era of the 70s, she'd show up there, guest spots on TV shows. She basically worked until her death in the early 90s. And so she's one of those good old Broadway troopers, character actresses who just always worked. And she made her debut on Broadway in the musical Best Foot Forward in the 40s, which was picked up by MGM for a film version, and she got to go along with it. Interestingly, June Allison was in that production, and that's how June Allison was ushered into Hollywood as well. So here's a little tribute to one of my favorite character actresses, Nancy Walker.
Born in 1922 in Philadelphia to vaudevillian Dewey Bartow, Nancy Walker was in show business right from the start. From her Broadway debut in 1941 to her passing in 1992, Nancy Walker worked in every form of entertainment nonstop.
And only a mother would understand why I have done this. What? Done what? What?
This was how I first met Nancy Walker, on Rhoda.
Well, since you've asked, without actually clearing it with you, Rhoda, I have asked some people up to the apartment for a get-together on Sunday.
Oh, before or after the wedding, Ma?
During.
Wait a minute. Wait, let me get this, please. You have actually planned a wedding for me at your apartment, knowing that I don't want a big ceremony?
What do you consider big?
Anything over 12 people.
I may have overstepped.
And of course, those Bounty commercials.
I am ready.
Half a Bounty?
Bounty is the quicker picker-upper.
Out of the cup.
Half a sheet'll prove it. Mm-hmm. Betty, if you want my vote, clean up my counter.
Don't lose your confidence. If you sleep,
and numerous TV guest appearances, like The Muppet Show. Trip,
and pick yourself up. Dust yourself off and start all over again.
But let's go back to the beginning, to Best Foot Forward.
I know we've never met, we've never seen each other, but my instinct tells me that you're young and gay and beautiful.
Thanks, Bob.
A gremlin.
Because it's fresh and it's fine, just like a cigarette with modern design. That's why I love the boogie woogie.
Yes, yes.
It seems to knock the wind right out of my chest. It's so darn good it makes a fool of the rest. Just goes to show you that the boogie's the best. That's why I love the boogie woogie.
Yes, yes.
It's light as rain, as low as thunder, high as a cloud, and sweet as a cake. It's got a kick like mountain liquor, and it's a slick and hard to take as Veronica Lake. It picks you up and then it knocks you right down. It makes you laugh and play and act like a clown. No other music has a right to the crown, cause there's nothing that'll raise your heat like the boogie woogie beat.
You mean the barrel hum?
Like the boogie woogie beat.
You mean the blues?
I love the boogie woogie beat.
After appearing in Girl Crazy with Mickey Rooney and Judy Garland and Broadway Rhythm, it was back to Broadway to make history in On the Town.
Well, let's go up to my place.
I'd like to, lady, but...
Oh, come on. I'm young, free, and highly attainable.
Now look, miss, for years my dad's been telling me about all the wonderful sights there are to see in New York, and well, now I'm here.
All right, I'll take you any place you want to go. Then, up to my place.
My father told me, Chip, my boy, there'll come a time when you'll leave home. If you should ever hit New York, be sure to see the Hippodrome.
The Hippodrome!
The Hippodrome.
Did I hear right? Did you say the Hippodrome?
Yes, you heard right. Yes, I said the Hip. Say, what did you stop for?
It ain't there anymore. The lights have all gone dark. It's now an auto park. Come up to my place.
No. Chambers Street. They told me I could see New York in all its spreading strength and power, from the city's highest spot on top the famous Woolworth Tower.
The Woolworth Tower!
The Woolworth Tower.
Beat me, Daddy. Did you say the Woolworth Tower?
I won't beat you, but I said the Woolworth. Did you stop for hey what?
That ain't the highest spot. You're just a little late. We've got the Empire State. Let's go to my place.
Let's go to Cleopatra's Needle.
Let's go to my place.
Let's see Wanamaker's store.
Let's go to my place.
Go to Lindy's, go to Luke Chow's.
Go to my place.
Let's see Radio City and Herald Square.
Let's go to my place.
Go to Rubens.
Go to my place.
Go to Macy's.
Go to my place.
The Roxy.
Go to my place.
Royston.
My place.
Gimble.
My place.
Flat Eye.
My
building.
My place.
Hippodrome.
My place.
She followed up on the town with Look Ma, I'm Dancing.
If you think that when you see me dance, you will recognize me at a glance, well, you should be in the know. I'm not the star of the show, but I've got a way to put you wise. You can spot me if you memorize. I'm the first girl in the second row, in the third scene of the fourth number, in fifth position at 10 o'clock on the nose. I'm the first lamb in Helen of Troy, the first madame in blue beard. Then I play the thorn and the specter of the rose. In Igrushka, I'm a fairy. In Petrushka, I'm a bear. And in Sophie, I am something that will really curl your hair. But the season's over for this patootie, and though I'm not a beauty, I think that I'll go back to Billy Rowe. Cause I'm sick of standing on my toes. I'll never be as sleek as Veronica, or equal the technique of Trumanova, and as for Alexander Danilova, I know I'll never make a Shlemilova. For people who have already seen her, Delarova and Rostova and Popova. But at least in this whole dancing game, I have a single claim to fame. I'm the first girl in the second row, in the third scene of the fourth number, in fifth position. You wonder why you came. I'm the first Lonager Arizotti, the first swan in the Swan Lake. Then I play the pawn in the afternoon of Saturday. In the obsolete Nutcracker suite, I play a flake of snow. In Rodeo, they pay me now to be a buffalo. But the glowing swap, I've had enough for a thing. I'll give the stuff to the party stuff.
Nancy appeared in six Broadway shows during the 1950s, but she took time out to co-star with Doris Day in Lucky Me.
Carousel, and wonder how it feels to know that you're a hit.
Listen! First, you are booked in a joint up in Hoboken. You beat your brains out doing five a day.
Then comes the break, and you're back on the big circuit. Back on old Broadway, and so it's day in day.
waiting for our agent to come through, making all our high, high hopes come true.
In 1960, she reunited with Lucky Me co-star Phil Silvers for Do Re Mi, her last big Broadway musical, though she made appearances in four more Broadway shows through 1969. From 1970 on, she was a busy TV star. Nancy Walker, what a character.
Walked around until